Hi guys, a very warm welcome. I'm Mehak and this is my most favorite client. Her name is Neetu Bajawat and that's her husband Kumar. So today we are going to tell you a short story about how she transformed herself being in the stage of prenatal, postnatal. How did she train? What were the outcome and how was the difficulties? What all she faced? And let's hear it from her, okay? So hi Neetu.
Hi.
How is your journey been and what would you like to share with people? So how did you start training at CrossFit?
So first I joined CrossFit after my first postnatal.
So by the way, she's a mother of two beautiful daughters and I would like to tell about her is, so she met me about 2.5 years ago. Her first daughter was about 4 years. So she was not a very heavy female, but yes, she was slightly unfit and she had a lot of belly fat, wherein that was a major concern. She trained for the first 2 years really hard and she got into her best shape of her life. So she was really lean, really fit. Then she planned for another child and then throughout the whole pregnancy, she again trained. So I would like to add a few words from Kumar. So Kumar, how did you help her? We have heard a lot of people saying that it's not good to train during pregnancy and you have been a really supportive husband. So what was your decision? How did you push her to train during her pregnancy?
I pushed myself. it's all because of Mehak, her confidence and her dedication. If not, it's really difficult to train during pregnancy.
Because there are a lot of females who would agree with me who go through the same stage. So it is absolutely fine to train during pregnancy. Yes, you should take an advice from your doctor depending on what stage you are and what health precautions you need to take. Apart from that, you should be active. Why? Because then your delivery becomes easy and smooth. So you can watch her videos, how she has trained throughout her pregnancy. And she's trained till almost her 8.5 month.
Like Mehak said, all of my friends were saying hey, Neetu should not train during pregnancy. It will affect the child and the pregnancy won't go smooth. But with the help of Mehak, the training became very easy. It was all under her guidance, what to train, what not to train, which activity to do, what food to eat. Everything was very smooth. So it is a complete myth to not train during pregnancy. I have a very fit daughter, very beautiful daughter. She's also very active right now.
I would like to add that the journey of her pregnancy and training through the pregnancy was immensely nice. She trained really hard for the first 8.5 months. Post-delivery, as each and every woman faced the problem, even she did feel the same kind of stress, managing the child, coming back and training again, putting that much effort. And yes, post-pregnancy, it's difficult. It's not an easy journey, but yes, she did it once again. And she started hard again from 3rd month onwards. She started training really hard. So she used to come once in a day. She used to train the other day. So the program, what she followed was, we started a lot with Pilates, but because Pilates works a lot on core training, we trained her for her pelvic floor muscles because post-pregnancy, these are the areas and of concern what has to be trained. So we trained her in Pilates completely. Post that, we switched her on and started training in strength. So she started building a little more strength and then we moved her finally into CrossFit. So right now, it's been about a year now. She's been training post-pregnancy and her journey has been extremely good. She has come back to from where she started and she's really fit now. So you can see her videos all over where you can see that how she trained throughout her pregnancy and how nice she is now. So during pregnancy, what we really focused was we trained a lot on movement pattern. So we trained a lot with equipment like wiper. So she used to do a lot of transverse rotation movement. Why? Because at that stage, it is difficult to move in a transverse plane. Because we wanted a healthy delivery and we wanted that she's active throughout and there is no pain or anything which comes throughout the whole 9 months when she could move really actively. And that's how we trained in pregnancy.
Basically, Mehak insisted that pregnancy ke time pe CrossFit kar sakte hai, Pilates kar sakte hai. So it was all because of Mehak that Neetu was motivated to do during pregnancy also. She insisted me and I said, okay, if Mehak is training you, so no problem with that. So So it was all because of Mehak that we got so much of confidence in doing exercise during the pregnancy thing.
Mehak, you want to say some words on that particular thing?
Yeah, I feel that nowadays, or probably we can count back from a long time also, people had a myth that you should not train during pregnancy, women should not lift weights, and it's not safe to do movements like running or probably squatting during pregnancy. But that all is a myth, and the science has proved that in today's generation, if your doctor gives you a go ahead and if you do not have any problems with regards to your pregnancy and if it is smooth and nice, yes, you can train, because there are small muscles in your body which needs to be trained, like your pelvic floor muscles, which will help you to push more harder during your labor. So ideally, it is really important for each and every woman to train prior pregnancy and postnatal also. Why? Because if the woman goes through a labor or even a C-section, the muscles comparatively become extremely weak. So it is really important to train them in eccentric. That's why we trained in Pilates, was the main focus post her pregnancy when she joined back. So she trained in Pilates for about 3 months. So we tried and worked on postural alignment and giving her more strength on her shoulders and her chest muscles and her pelvic floor muscles.
During pregnancy, I just want to say, don't take much load. Don't think much ki ye karna hai, wo karna hai. Just go for it. Mentally, you just have to be strong mentally. Show some willpower and you can do.
So thank you so much for your time, and we really look up to you guys because you've been really wonderfully, I mean, especially me too.
Thank you.
It's not easy to work out in the face of pregnancy when you already have a kid and, you know, have responsibility at home, but still making it to the gym every day, working out. And Abhi, you have two kids, but you still make it to the gym every day, which is really commendable. So alright guys, pretty hands together. Awesome, wonderful. So all mothers out there, please do take a step towards exercise and make it happen.